Hello, my name's Tori Ann Perky, and from my homeschool to your homeschool, today I want to tell you about a math curriculum that I have found that I have fallen in love with. It's Mr. D Math. It's actually an online curriculum, and you guys, this is amazing. So my youngest son, he is 13. He is super mathy. He loves math. He's always loved math. And we are now to the point where I can't teach him anymore. We have just reached that point. And so unlike his older siblings, I've been searching much sooner for something that I could put him into that would continue to move him forward, continue his love of math that wasn't me. Because I can't teach him anymore. And so that is what I was searching for. So when Mr. D Math reached out and asked if I would take a look at their curriculum and do a review, I was all for that. So they gave it to me for free. They let me dig in, and then they said, you can say whatever you want. But I'm so excited to tell you guys about this because I love this curriculum. And I don't love all math curriculums. You need to know, I have looked at so many online, offline. I'm really, really picky. And it has to tick a lot of boxes for me in order for me to feel good about recommending it and talking about it. And this one is ticking every single box for me. So much so that next year, so we got the curriculum free this year. Next year, I'll be signing my son up for it. And I'm going to be signing up my daughter for it, and she is not mathy. So what I love about this curriculum, and we're going to get into all of this detail in just a second, is that not only is it working for my super mathy kid, but it is going to work for my daughter who is math allergic. And I don't say that out loud because I don't want her to feel that way, but she genuinely just does not like math despite every effort on my part to make it fun and engaging throughout our homeschooling experience. So next year, they're both going to be doing this curriculum because it is just that good. Okay, so what you need to know is Mr. D Math is an online curriculum. It has two formats. You can either do a self-paced course where you're watching videos and then you don't actually do the work online. You print out workbooks and then you do the work handwritten. And that's actually one of the things I like about it, is they're not just clicking buttons online. Or you can sign up for a once a week class. There's lots of different times. Some of them are with Mr. D, you know, Mr. D Math, but this curriculum and this way of presenting has become so popular. He's brought in additional teachers. So there's also a Mr. H and I think a Mrs. A possibly. I apologize if I just said that letter wrong, but there's other people and you can sign up for a live class with them. And I'm going to talk a little bit more in depth about that in a minute and about why I can see benefits to both and which one you would want to choose. But so I put my son in this curriculum and it was so fun because I'd be sitting in the kitchen and he'd be in the living room doing his math and he would start to giggle and he would just be like, this is so much fun. Or I would hear, this is so cool. And he wasn't talking to me. He was just so excited about what he was learning. And that was because of the way it was being presented and the format and the formula that this particular curriculum follows and the personality that's in there. So I just wanted to, you know, kind of wrap up, let you know before we get into the specific benefits of why I like this curriculum so much, I really did want to just give you the context that I genuinely believe this is not just going to work for your mathy kids, but it's also going to work for your non-mathy kids. And we're going to talk about why in right now. Okay, so 7 benefits, and there are probably more, but these were the 7 main benefits I have found in this program and why I'm going to continue using this program. The first one is it holds your hand the entire way, both as a mom and as a kid. When we signed up, I knew exactly what to do because the first video is a training video that you watch. It talks about how to print out the workbooks, how to contact for help. Like, it didn't take me more than 15 minutes to watch, but as I watched that information, I suddenly understood how to use the online software, how to use it with the printed out portion. It was all there and it was so carefully instructed. And I've been through a lot of online programs where I'm lost, my kid's frustrated, they don't know what to do, and so therefore they're frustrated and then they don't like the program. And this was the first one genuinely where from start to finish, I felt like my son immediately could get started on his own and I knew how to help him because we watched that one introductory video. It was amazing. I loved it. And just so you know, at the end of this section where I talk about why I like it, I'm actually going to like turn on my computer. I'm just going to give you a sneak peek about how the back end looks because I love the way it's structured and some of the specific features that I really, really like about this. Okay, so that's the first thing is I feel like they hold your hand the entire way. They're also super responsive with questions. Every once in a while, I would have a question or need some little thing clarified, or even that's not even a good way to describe it because it really was so instructive at the beginning. But we just needed extra help. We were trying to figure out a couple things. And the quick response, and I felt like I was talking to a real human being. I think Mr. D might have actually been answering my emails, which I just think is amazing. So they're super responsive when you have questions. The second thing is it really is completely kid independent. It is designed so you can say, go do your math. And while I haven't always been that way, we are at a place in life where I need the kid to just go do his math because I can't help him anymore. I literally don't understand what he's doing anymore because it's such high level math. And so I can just say, go do math, and he can turn it on and he can do it. And other than maybe printing out the workbook, he's able to do it all. The third thing is there is so much help available if they get stuck, which is clearly important since I don't know how to help him. But even if it was math like pre-algebra that I did know how to do, I would still be so grateful because I'm helping empower my kids to learn how to learn from other people who really know what they're talking about. So they have several ways that you can get help. You can get help through live help sessions, live. They're scheduled at different times so that you can find one that works for your schedule and you can jump in with other kids who are taking that same course and you can jump in and you can ask questions with a live teacher. That is not available with so many of the other online curriculum. I was so grateful when I found that because that means I don't have to be the one trying to figure this out. And we're at Algebra 2 and we're far into Algebra 2 and then there's pre-calculus. I'm so glad that this Algebra 2 program has that kind of support. And also because these teachers have the experience to know how to explain things in a way that it's not my area of expertise, they're going to be much better at it. They also have the ability for you to actually contact the teacher by email within this online software system. So if you aren't able to go to a live session or you want to ask a question right away, you can also approach them there, and they're really good about being responsive and answering those questions. The next benefit is it is real humans teaching. It is not a recorded person who's boring, who just like reads the slides. It doesn't have a voice that puts you to sleep. It's not a computer reading the instructions. It is a real human teaching a real class. Whether you take the self-paced course or you're taking the live course, it's a real human making the videos. And of all of the curriculum I've listened to, this is the one that is the most personable, the most interesting, the most engaging, the one that I, as an adult, would actually want to sit through. And I have seen so many of these sort of guided curriculum where you're supposed to be able to put your child in front of the instruction. And I listen to it and I think I would not want to listen to that and do math. Not even some of the free ones. I just can't wrap my head around listening to them. And this is a program I could listen to this teacher over and over and over again. And it's not just because of the voice. They're delightful. They're fun. They're having a good time. They're interacting with the kids. When you show up for the live class, they're actually having a back and forth banter. My son is able to put in his answers and the teacher recognizes he's there. And so you're getting that feedback and there's that constant interaction. Obviously, you don't get that with the self-paced class, but the same level of joviality is there. Like, math is actually fun. It's actually a fun thing to do. And so I love that about this. Another reason I love it is that they show how to work out every single problem, and they actually walk through it step by step. And if your kid doesn't need that, they can skip forward. But if they do, and my math allergic daughter is going to need that, then the ability to see every problem worked out as you're doing it, you work out the problem, you see the solution, you work out the problem, you see the solution, that is a big deal. Because as you see the principle that's being taught applied over and over and over again, you're going to get to the point where the kid is actually going to know how to do it. And I love that they get that. That's not even something they would get in a public school classroom. And it's actually something they don't get in the live class as much as they get in the self-paced class. So I'm not going to sign my daughter up for a live class. She's going to get self-paced because I know she's going to need to see every single problem worked out. I love that about this program. I love how well they keep the parents informed. I get consistent emails telling me roughly where my child should be if they're on pace to finish for the year, particularly in that live-paced class, but even self-paced. And they make a comment. They say, look, if you started at a different time, because you can start this curriculum whenever if you're doing self-paced. The live classes, the enrollment goes starts in March, and so then they fill up, and they fill up fast, and then you have to wait till the next year. But you can do self-paced anytime. They help you know where your kids should be, and they let you know when the help sessions are. I consistently get just enough email to really stay consistently involved in what my kid's doing while still being hands-off and saying, go do your math. So I love that balance. I feel like they're really there recognizing that their job is to help support me as a homeschool mom and that my job is to make sure that the learning is happening and is facilitated in the home and they're providing the instruction. So they've designed it so that there's a really beautiful partnership between the two. And then the last one is I really do like the fact that I have these two options. They both provide accountability. They both provide it in different ways, but I have self-paced or I can purchase and join the course online live. And it's once a week. I love that it's once a week. Now, I will say there, of course, there's a different cost. Like the self-paced course is significantly cheaper than the live course. And that's because there's a live person, right? So you're looking at those two, the balance between those two. But I do genuinely appreciate I have both those options and that the accountability is built into both options regardless of which one you choose. So now what we're going to do is I'm going to walk you through the back end of this video. I'm going to give you kind of a sneak peek into some of the features that I love about the video so you can see how that works. Okay, so let's just do a quick walkthrough of the back. So this is the main Mr. D website. We're going to go to log in, and we're just going to log in as my son. Now, like I said, he is taking Algebra 2. So this is going to be what Algebra 2 looks like. The course you take might be a little bit different. There is a lot going on in the Mr. D world. They have contests. They have helpful sessions, like I said. And so this can feel a little overwhelming, but it doesn't have to. Every class you've purchased from them is going to be under courses. And then we're going to go to lessons because this is really the bulk of it. Everything else here is just to help you do more. So remember when I talked about that really helpful walkthrough? Well, this is right here. Getting started with Mr. D Math. This is the first thing you do. This is where you go if you're going to log into your extra help sessions, and they have different sessions. And this is print your coursework by chapter, your pacing guide, and it's recommended. And I just want to show you this. I love when they say recommended calculators. They walked me through every single bit. And then here we go. Here are the chapters. I print that out. And so the way it works is that my kid is watching along and doing the program, but they have a hard copy that they're actually doing the math with. And that's really important to me. And then you have each of your chapters. You can see that where he is, he's working through different pieces. And so let's just look at one of these, and I'm going to show you the structure of it. I'll just do start with chapter one. You have your section 1.1 and then 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. So there's lessons inside the sections. You have the coursework. And that's where you're going to actually watch the video that talks about what needs to happen. And then you also have your solutions. And this is where you see the answers for every single homework problem in addition to what's been worked out on the screen. And then you also have a video. And when you finish, there is, after a certain number, there's also an online quiz. The kid goes through the quiz. They can actually retake the quiz more times if they need to. The goal is to always get them to an A if they so choose or if you insist, and then it gives them the score here. Down here, if they get stuck, if there's ever a problem with the quiz, if there's any sort of issue with a lesson or whatever, you just can submit your comment in the comment box, and that's how you actually can have a conversation with a live person if you don't want to go to the live session. So I love that about this. I absolutely love the fact that there's all this additional help built in. And so here we have all the different lessons, all the different chapters. News is going to be the same stuff you saw on the dashboard. And then here we have assignments, and you can specifically see, and this is how you as a parent can see, where is my child? How are they doing on their grades? You know, here he's getting A's on certain things, and he got a D minus on this online quiz. So, you know, do we need to go back and look at his work? And I might say he needs to do it again, I might not, but that's just, you know, we just start getting through that. And then again, teachers, TAs, there's just additional people who are involved. And if you sign up for more than one class, then all the classes that that child has purchased and had access to will be listed down here. So that just gives you a little bit of a background, hopefully, into how Mr. D is set up in the background. You guys, I can't say it enough. I love this program. Okay, so now you've kind of seen the back end. You've seen how, you've heard how much I love this program. I am not exaggerating when I say it is by far my favorite math program that I've ever seen. I just want you to know, I've jumped around a lot. We have not been as consistent with math as I would have liked because I've been searching for something. And I am so glad I am done searching. I am done. Yay! So if this sounds like the program, it sounds like something that would be really useful for you, be sure to go check this out. There are links up above. They're down below. If you go to my blog, that there's a whole description there of the features and you can see the benefits. I strongly, strongly, strongly invite you to check this out if this sounds like it would be a good fit for you, because I am telling you, it is a good fit for us. I'm Tori Ann Perkey. I make these videos every week so that you can be a successful and confident homeschool mom.